That guy must have been doing some serious speed. You can see he started sliding out right here at Breen and Carpenter. Looks like he got sideways. Right off the road and... took out that guy's garage. I'm guessing he's going a little bit too fast to take the corner.